Dans Couleur Tropicale, le pouvoir est à la musique.
Well, today we get lucky and get busy because we are welcoming in our radio RFI on the show Couleur Tropicale a superstar, Mr. Sean Paul. But for the people who was living in another planet those last 15 years, let me remind you that.
Woman, get busy. Just say that booty non-stop when the beat drop. Just keep swinging it, get jiggy. Get drunk up, percolate anything you want from calling to oscillate the hip-hop. So long, girl, I got the right tactics to turn you on. And girl, I wanna be the papa, you can be the mom. A player, and you know I'm not a stayer. That's a dirty, dirty love. So when me look up in my life, it's plain to see that it's never gonna be the same. Take another step on toward my destiny, but the memories still remain. So push it back on it, bring it back on it. Give me the thing, become a waffle, lock on it. Wind it, wiggle it, set the track on it. Two more shots, now we in a hot panic. Got to love ya, got to love ya, got to love ya. Girl, I'm me alone, I give you security.
Me, you know, I start to want to be a producer at about 15 years old. And from there, basically, I started to write songs, which I started to like a lot more and got into that and was in with a sound system in Jamaica that kind of, you know, basically broke me out a few different sound systems at first, too. And I got my first single out in Jamaica in 1996. And from there, it is like history there. I think the first international single was 2000-2001.
How did you find the recipe to blow up?
You know, sometimes I think it's like focus that people don't focus. I mean, there's someone from Jamaica music that has, you know, been famous before Bob Marley and still is famous right now, Jimmy Cliff. So there's many of us also in the dancehall world too, like people like Elephant Man and Baby Sham, who have had success international with their songs, and, you know, Sirani as a younger artist, and there's even younger artists such as, you know, Mavado and Alkaline. In terms of with me, it took it to a very, very big level where, you know, a lot of people know about me and my work. So give thanks to the fans who really checked me out from the beginning.
I love the way she looks, her pretty face and smile got a hold on me.
Do you realize when you was in Africa that there is a lot of similar things between Africa and Jamaica? The dance, certainly, the way the of food. Dress, the food.
Yeah, definitely.
Jamaica, they say that it's the most African island in the Caribbean. Well, did you see them?
Yeah, even the rest of the Caribbean, you know, there's things in Trinidad that it reminds me of, you know, things in Africa too, so... It's just funny to see that, you know, the culture is preserved, you know? So different food, different dance, definitely certain things in the music, the attitude of the artist too, it comes out in all of that. It's all about culture, and that's, you know, culture is really the soul of a collective of people, yeah? So it's the soul of the people coming through. Love that.
The locomotion, me love the motion, anytime when they up in this club. Girl, you are done them just like gun, you got that dangerous love.
Look at you, in that dress, girl, you dangerous like a gun. Man, give them you, nothing less, girl, you murder everyone. Your love is a killer,
baby girl.
What would be the message and the wish for the new year, the 2006 years that you would give to the people?
Well, 2016, I gotta say, still, up to this day, we have to give thanks for life. I think that being thankful is something that really helps everybody's meditation to be a lot more calm. There's good times and there's bad times. But every experience is for something.
We will finish with a last extract of your new album, because it might be an advice to the world.
But then boom, all right, let me go, so then I'm high, so I-
why. Higher than sky, like sky multiply to the universe. We got another try. Damn me bad, me you keep things live.